some residents to voluntarily evacuate. Residents of a Joplin senior home have concerns over a broken elevator. Plus, we'll hear from Springfield authorities about the arrest of a heavily armed man at a Walmart.
Seven students from China, Thailand, India, and Japan are arriving at the Joplin Airport to stay with host families and learn about America.
The Four States Most Watched News starts now.
Residents at Joplin's Messenger Towers have been unable to get from floor to floor, at least by elevator, as both of them have been out of service. This is KOAM News at 10. KOAM's Chris Warner spoke with one resident on the 11th floor about the issues and has more.
Letitia Link has lived in Messenger Towers for 13 years. She says she knows it's an older building, and like any older place, it's had issues over the years, but recently, a big one has developed.